Dwayne Dedman back on the floor replacing Carter. McDaniel.